had not been himself since injuring his knee in the playoffs 2 years ago against the Maple Leafs. Eric Cairns lost it. Waugh steals. Shoots. He scores! Andre Waugh!
Andre Waugh just came right off the bench. And watch out. You see him come here very, very quickly here. And he kept his stick on the ice and he just went right at it. And then the quick shot right inside the post. We know Andre Waugh has a tremendous shot. This time he just takes that quick release and he puts it home at 5:07 for the first goal. It'll be an unassisted goal. And the Lightning get one. You see Johnny Graham giving him a great massage in here. That was a quick shift for Andre Waugh, but a very productive one.
His first Stanley Cup playoff goal, and this is his 13th game. And it was not only that he scored it, but how he scored it. That long.